What's up, guys? It's been a while since I uploaded, but I'm back now. And yesterday I was kind of bored. I was just lying on my bed, thinking of something to do. And then I found this! Monopoly, SpongeBob SquarePants Edition. Got SpongeBob in the corner, just look at his eyes, looking at the cursor wherever I go. I found this under my bed, and I remembered playing it when I was like 8. So yeah, it's been a while. So let's start a game. Let's start a new game. This is my profile. Don't really care about the name. Let's add some players. Yeah, there's a secret character you can unlock, but I have no idea how to unlock it. Apparently there's a secret code. Yeah, I have no idea. You can't even use the OK button. So we'll stick with the main four. Alright, let's see. I've seen this in a while. SpongeBob rules. Play Monopoly with new wacky waterlogged minigames to change prices and bend the rules. Squidward rules. Move any players to win on your turn. Choose to play minigames too. Wow, that's a new way. That seems pretty dickish though. Plankton rules. Race to get the most money before the plankton does one lap around the board. That seems alright. And there's the real Monopoly rules. We should try SpongeBob rules since this is SpongeBob Edition after all. Oh, look at Gary sitting on the log. I also heard that there was a Game of Life SpongeBob Edition, but I didn't really play the Game of Life. And both games were gotten in Nick Arcade, but I tried going to that website now, and apparently it's not the same as it was 10 years ago. Oh, what's this? Woody Hood Juniors. Oh yeah, I remember this. Tap the A key, right? Yes, it's always the A key. Now that's how it's done. Get it, I got this for half price. $60. Oh wow, I see how it is. Can't even get a boom monopoly now, can I? Got a railroad too? I played Monopoly a lot when I was a kid, and I always went for the railroads. They're my source of income. I didn't really care about the Monopoly colors. And now Patrick and Sandy keep on taking it. It really sucks. I don't really care about the utilities though. They don't really make me that much money. But I guess my goal for the whole game is to get probably like Boardwalk, get the blue Monopolies, and the green ones probably, they're worth a lot more. I'll take this one, Tough Tavern. What? It's not going! What? What? Had it? You get $250 if you land- Oh, I remember now. Yet, if you land on free parking, you get $250. Wow. What a lucky guy. Take me to a red or yellow. red. All right, Grandma. Show me those cookies of yours. Ah, there we go. Oh, look at SpongeBob, so happy. Went to Grandma's house and now he owns it. What a little spongy guy. What? Patrick just bought Mr. Krabs' house. Why would you do that? Those speed things up. Do that a lot more. What was this? Oh, Sandy landed on my property. Here we go. Cut the icky. Ah, yes, Sandy. You have the max. $18. Instead of 14. This game mode's so nice. The only annoying part is that you have to take the 8 key every time you have to, like, battle someone for cash. Come on. Get me to, Oyster Stadium. God damn, that was Oyster Stadium. Oh, wait, is that what I think it is? Go to jail. Play Barrels Barnacles Busted to avoid going to jail. Yeah, sure, I'll play that game. I totally forgot what it was, but I'll play it. Oh. Okay. I think I know what to do. Look at this. Not today, Mr. Cop. Come on, Patrick. He's getting all the railroads. And Sandy, wow. There goes my chance of earning $200 every time something's on. Is that a boardwalk? Is that a blue property? Aw, oh, god damn it, Squidward. What a little dick. Oh, I got Squidward's house. Come on. Got dubs too. Roll again. Oh, it's purple. What's this? Click and hold the mouse button over Mr. Krabs' money bag and shake it to get more money. Oh, okay. What's the point of this? Why can't you just give me like $200? Instead of doing this game. Well, I'll take it. I'll take Plankton's lab too. For a third of the price. Just watch my next turn be a 2 and I can just get a monopoly right straight away. Wow. This is not going alright for me. Is this another minigame? Alright. Pay $200 to score play. I'll play and save. Pop the bubbles. Alright. Is that it? popped all the bubbles. She paid me $200. No. Oh good, I thought Patrick landed on the property. Christ. Crusty crab. I want that. Damn, it's good word. You guys aren't laying flat. Always the A key. Hopefully I don't break it. I gotta make a deal with Sandy. Unless she makes a deal with me first. Of course I'm gonna decline, because I want the purple monopoly. Yep, there it is. Okay, let's see what we have here. You're gonna give me this. And this. What? No. I'm not paying you anything. You give me this. $400. Wait, four. Let's see if she accepts. Oh, she accepted it. Alright, got my first Monopoly, I guess. It's still the cheapest one, but still a Monopoly. Let's go and slam my grandma's house again. No, stop going! Oh. I swear, this AP keeps on getting damaged sometimes. If I tap it as hard as I can, or as fast as I can. Let's see. I want tentacle acres. What is that? 5 or 6? What is that? Oh my goodness. Works. Oh yeah, I forgot. When I go to chance for community chest, the cart just bounces at them. Fast reflexes and choose a good one. Thank you. everything I wanted to get. But I was too late. Remember, like, when I was 8, I used to be horrible at this minigame. The time I landed on this. I'm better now. Oh my god, are you kidding me? And all the orange and pink properties are already filled. I gotta make some treats. Oh, wait. 9? I mean, it's good that he landed on my hotel, but it's not a lot. At least if I press A really fast. Bye, Mr. Prison Guard. Make a trade. I can trade with Squidward. I can get the red cracker. Let's hope Squidward doesn't be an asshole. Decline all the trades. I think I'm a generous guy. Doubles three times. Get out of here, Squidward. Get the monopoly on the air. It's gonna be bad for you, mate. Let's see where I get first. Six. Just being a monster. Okay, Squidward. Let's do this the easy way. How about this? You give me that. On purpose so he doesn't have to pay his taxes. He lands on another property. SpongeBob walking so nonchalantly. Oh, that was a good one! I missed it. I guess this one's okay too. Patrick accepted the trade with Squidward. Check the log for details. Okay, what happened? Patrick accepts the trade with Squidward. Patrick receives $71 from Squidward. Snailpo headquarters. Where is Snailpo World headquarters? I don't know where that is. I haven't played SpongeBob Edition for so long. Oh, no. No, you didn't. You're kidding me. Oh, I better not go to jail, otherwise... Whatever. You'll land on my hotels eventually. You're funny, Patrick. Oh my goodness, you are really funny. Yeah, just shut up and keep on playing, Patrick. Play on my property, will ya? There we go. Squidward. It's actually not a bad deal. I'm so used to getting bad deals that I normally just reject everything that the computer player gives me. I originally wanted the railroads. Got lucky, Squidward. Got very lucky. I would try an option in this game, but I'll wait until I have the most money out of all of us. That on purpose. Don't you dare make the trade with Sandy for the green properties. You'll doom us all. Let's go. so happy. Oh, Patrick is done. $700 is still a lot of money. Come on, Sammy. You don't know what you're doing. You're stalling. Oh, Squidward. He got $75 for you, buddy. Poor Squidward. What the hell? I get 400 this time. I get 400. It's because I landed on go directly? That has to be it. Oh crap, I forgot how to build houses. I can build my hotels by now. Off, Patrick. I'm not gonna let you have a monopoly. I'm just gonna have to depend on one of mine, buddy. $20 is really not that much. Like that in the chest. Got dubs. Let's see if you win on one of mine, buddy. You got lucky, Squidward. You got very lucky. Man, I still want to go to the Krusty Krab and buy that property. Shut up, Squidward. No one wants to hear you play your clarinet. Bikini Bottom will cover their ears. Never play it. I'm surprised my brother and Patrick are annoyed by your playing of the clarinet. Aw, darn, I forgot it again. Man, I gotta build my hotels quickly. I forgot about the hotel right out there. I'll take that good sleep. If you would, please. properties. Thank you very much. I should do it right now. I have more than enough money. Hey, fuck you, Sandy. You get a 3 or 4 on your next turn. No! Don't be Squidward! Hit me! Land on red, not orange! Wait. Oh, yes! Property. I know what you're thinking, Patrick. It's not gonna happen. You're not gonna have this yellow Marvin Garden Oyster Stadium. Just realized. In the Monopoly SpongeBob edition, they added new bonus cards. Yep, Patrick was screwed. I think I read online. There are 12 bonus cards that can be used in SpongeBob Edition. Or SpongeBob Rules, Squidward Rules, Squidward Rules. That's the Life Preserver or Chance deck. That's different from the real Monopoly game. And if you collect all 12, favorite dude, Mr. Krabs. He looks so happy every time we buy something. Look at that happy face. No. Is that Boardwalk? Is that Krusty Krab? Wait. Did Sandy just collect $75? Oh, hey. Crap, Sandy. Oh, it's probably another... There's probably another minigame. Railroads. and to get both of your railroads. I'm gonna give you $700 for both your railroads. That has to be. He has to accept that. He doesn't even have any money himself. Give all that money back. Sandy, buddy. I'll give you this. And 500. I'm gonna go with $500. Done, man. Is that a bankrupt? There's no way. There's no way. That has to be a bankrupt. Is it? No, the computers play the minigame too, I think. Play the racing minigame. Oh, Sandy! I used to be so happy when I was 2 years old too, when they landed on my... I used to always get build hotels. The red and yellow cards. That always made me happy. Those were my favorite ones. Out of everyone, every... What's a monopoly? No deal. Sorry, Sandy. And there's Squidward. What? No! You got it for $280! Squidward, don't you dare. Look on the bright. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about the orange monopoly here too. But you don't have any money. You don't have any money to build a house, do you, Mr. Squidward? Yeah, that's what I thought. That's Mr. Squidward. Yeah, sure. Of course I'll admit to you. I already had to do the minigame that time, didn't I? I land on Boardwalk. He's really tiring. Sometimes it doesn't even work. What? No! Picked a bad one. I always have a bad habit of picking the first one that pops up. Just like real Monopoly. So this isn't Monopoly. SpongeBob Monopoly. The rules are bent. Apparently I keep on forgetting that. SpongeBob, have you, please. Give me the cheapest game. I said cheapest. $1,000. See if you'll accept that or not. Ooh, super. How about 1,500? 1,500. You feel with that, Squidward? I'm filthy rich. I just want your stuff. $2,000. That's equivalent to a boardwalk rent. My last deal. $2,500. Wow. I just want to see what would happen. So good, Squidward. I already have two monopolies. Red, purple. I'm gonna land on it eventually. I will eventually rule the world.
Thank you.
really easy. Wow. Oh my god, this is just half done. There's no way. Sorry, dropped my mic. There's no way. Patrick has to lose. He's bankrupt. Sorry, Patrick. I'm not even gonna do this. Oh, Patrick, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, Patrick. Why? First bankrupt. First person bankrupt. I just feel bad building houses until marble gardens. Yellow tunnels. I just feel bad doing it. What? How's that flat? It's, I think that has to be an 11. It's clearly an 11. This time, Squidward. $50 from every player. Man. $50 from Patrick. He's gone forever. I'll never forget you, Patrick. Build houses. Sandy, I'll give you $1,200 back, but give me both Bargain Mart and Fine Dutchman's ship. Is this game already? There's no way. Bankrupt. Sorry, Squidward. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at this. Sandy only has three. under my bed after I played like one game and wasn't really done. Then I went under my bed again, played it, and it seemed really fun. Right, not tapping anything. You can pay me the bare minimum. You know what, just because I feel bad, I'm gonna do it. I will allow you to have one monopoly, Sandy, but only one. No funny business this time, okay? This is Cheeks. This is Chikaroo. Wait. Oh, this is one of the bonus cards! Collect $125 for each hotel you own. Yo! I'm gonna make you pay the minimum. I'm mad for my first game. What's this? Mr. Krabs has 89 houses and 11 hotels. Oh! Played this one before. Not in a while, I guess. Playing Want Madness to try to get Player of the Month bonus. Oh, I think that's how Sandy got paid. Drag him up over here. Yeah, I got this. Come on. Nice and shiny, Mr. Krabs. You're welcome. Guys, I think this is the end. Sandy, keep on dodging my hotels. There's no way. There's no way I can survive this. Can't even do anything. I'm just going around in circles. Sandy, please. Just land. End the game. Thank you. That's game. What a game. What a game. I'm mad for the first time in a couple years. Switch out the game. So amazing. I'm gonna play this game a lot more now. It's so addicting. And also, wait. Here. So wanna unlock the secret character. That bonus character reminds me of... No, it has to be him. It has to be, like, what was his name again? Atlantis Square Pantis? Lord Royal Highness? Wait, is that the good one? Lord... No, it's not. How do you... Whatever you type, you can't even just... You can't press OK. I don't even know how this works. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. You guys are awesome. And, yeah.